What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Mega Meals. Of course, me, Don Mega, here for you. So we've been talking a lot, thinking about what goes on our plate and how we're gonna make that healthy but still taste good. My favorite thing probably in the world right now is quinoa. Quinoa is a grain, it's all plant-based, so it's really awesome keeping it vegan. It is complete protein, which means it has all of the essential amino acids that you need to keep you alive. So it's great. Plus one serving, which is just a quarter cup dry, is actually going to be 6 grams of protein. So of course, when you're avoiding meat, it can be really hard to find those good protein sources. Even if you do eat meat, it's still going to be good to add into salads or use as a side dish, kind of like you would with rice. But check it out. It normally takes about 20 minutes to make it, but with our pressure cooker quinoa, we're going to do it in under 10. So you see we got two different types of quinoa. Just small little grains here. Don't really look like too much. Power packed. They actually call it a superfood. What we're going to do is we got a half a cup of red quinoa, half a cup of just the regular white pearled quinoa. Directions call for a cup of quinoa to a cup and a half of liquid because the pressure cooker is going to be a sealed vessel. Not going to allow that water to evaporate. We're going to do just over a cup. In this case, we're doing vegetable broth. You can use water. If you're an omnivore, feel free to use chicken broth, whatever you like. And I'm also going to throw in just a pinch of kosher salt here. Give it a quick stir. We're going to go 7 minutes. Hit that start. Lid goes on this way. Lock it in. Set it to pressure. And we will see you in 7 minutes. All right, so our timer's gone off and this is all done. Just remember, everybody, safety third here. So we're gonna go ahead. We got a lot of hot pressure and steam here to release that. Most of these new ones are gonna have just a simple release valve. Make sure not anything else in the way. Woo! That's the exciting part right there. Or I guess maybe it's not that exciting. But once the steam and the pressure dissipates off this, it's gonna release. Probably hear it click. There it goes, I think. So we can take this lid off without it blowing up. Take a look in here. Giving this a quick stir. Looks great. So you can see that the actual grains have started to open up and sprout compared to what they used to look like. So perfectly done. All right. So the last, best, and most important part of it is you got to eat it, right? Yeah. So I mean, it's really good. It's got a little bit of a crunch to it still. Nice nutty flavor. Really goes well with a lot of different foods. So you're going to see me putting this in a lot of different things. So make sure you hit that subscribe button. Keep watching for the things that are going to be coming your way. Also, please hit that like button. Share it with your friends because if you love it, they'll love it too. I love you guys. Thanks for coming out. It's another Mega Meals.